Oh, now we have the solo instance. We did the best that we could.
I was frozen inside. I dreamt you vanished. The shadow from my youth still torments me. Savant. I fear him. The ruin he will bring. The lives he will claim. Aisha, I will keep you safe. Even if it costs me my life. I swear.
This is the reflection of the water spirit.
Showed me I had nothing to fear. He was brave, gentle. Come. Please save him.
But he's dead already.
I am but a faint reflection.
All right. Oh, we still have the cold debuffs. What's that right there? It's not even on the map. Okay.
Harness coast suits our people just fine.
We got all the shards. This level 30 gear, it's pretty cool. Side mission everywhere. We could do some of those. Yeah, we could start some of those, then I have to go in 10 minutes, so we're gonna keep the main story for the next time we play. Is it inside here? Probably. They added a lot of side quests in this game. I gotta admit, it's really satisfying to place all of these side quests.
Look,
Some are just zombie. That was a shadow ghoul.
Dubarest?
Eight out of ten. So this is the last spirit. We are done here. Oh. There's no way I sneak in there. Yeah, no way. I'm gonna have to fight this guy. Oh, we did it for once. Okay, there's no way to get that one without fighting, but we can get this one. Oh god, we have to fight this guy. We can't fly away though, so... Well, hope you guys enjoyed this. It's been fun. I gotta say, tier 3 gear, level 30 plus, it's pretty cool. And yeah, we're gonna go. In the next episode, we're gonna go finish this area. The Frost Keep. That's it. Goodbye. Thank you.